I love, love, love Mardi Gras food. And I also like that it's an educational opportunity as well. My committee and I have put together a presentation, you know, for people to come out and learn more about Mardi Gras. So just kind of appreciating the history behind it.
See, like,
just